So we're up here by the upper controls. I want to show you how a little bit of this works. What I'm going to first do is get the bucket up in the air a little bit out of the way of everything, and I will show you the material handler, how our tool circuit works and so forth. So there's a lever under here. You squeeze it, and now we have all these functions. First thing I'm going to do is I'll just slowly go up here. That's our second stage. Then I'll go ahead, release that. And again, with the handle squeezed, I push over there, and our first stage will start to go up. We'll clear ourselves of the truck and show you how some of this stuff works. I'm going to raise the second stage a little bit more. We can go up 60 feet here is the working height. We do have material handling, and I do want to show you how that works. Our controls are right here. This is an emergency stop. If I push this down, everything hydraulically stops working. So we can take this jib, extend it, retract it, make the cord go up and down, and we can also change the angle. So I'll show you the angle here. Before I do that, let's extend the jib out a little bit. Hey, the winch out. There's our jib out. This is our winch. Pay in, pay out. It's hydraulic. The more you pull on it, the faster it'll go. The jib will tilt again, up and down. And get you in position for whatever it is you're trying to do. And I'm going to stop it right there. You can change these heads out for different functions that you can use this truck for. And you can also, there's a pin here, you can pull it. And we could go all the way to that hole right there, so that jib will go out farther than that. Right now it's in the closest setting. We're clear of the truck and everything, but if you did need a little bit more room for whatever reason. The platform will tilt and rotate. I'm just going to show you a little bit right here. I don't want to throw Clint out of the bucket, but squeeze the handle. Always a safety function on the bucket tilt. It feels awkward to do it, but the bucket is self-leveling. It will level no matter what position you put this boom in. It will hold this position. If you want to put it in another position, say you wanted to angle it 30 degrees, as you're going through the whole range of motion in this truck, it'll hold at 30 degrees. Another thing we have here is platform rotation. So if you want to get a little bit closer to the jib, we have a two-man bucket here. And Clint is in position number one there. But you can get real nice and close to your jib for lifting and working. And just move that back, and our platform will go ahead and rotate back parallel to the boom. And we have two hydraulic circuits right here for any kind of hydraulic tools, chainsaws, whatever, cutting tools, whatever you want to do. If we just flip that lever, now these four are activated if you do have hydraulic tools. That's about all I can show you right here. I'm going to go back down and we'll take a look at the rest of the truck. If you want to take a look here, there's a chart as to the weights that you can pick up. I believe we're a total of about 2,000 pounds on this one is our maximum. So first thing I'll do is, actually you can do more than one function at the same time. So I'm going to do two at the same time here. Okay, our first stage is down. Now we'll go second stage down. The saddle's right there. It'll lock into place. And there we are.